a penny. Copper's always handy.
Stuff left behind after the war. We should make good use of it. Anybody can hoard tin cans. We do, but the rest won't. Today, we're going to be recovering ore to Decon. I need some of you in those tunnels gathering goods, and some up here guarding the stash of my crew. Don't expect a reward if my people go down. Their survival is a priority, and don't forget it. Ghouls don't like us messing around down there, so gather as much as possible before they overwhelm us. Let's go.
Thank you. communist target acquired. Sovereign rights of every American.
See, the trick to scavenging is to scavenge where no one else will. I'm not gonna ask you why you're down here, but as long as you are, you want a job? Just what were they dumping down there? How much? You want to learn how to survive? I'll tell you how. Sell to the highest bidder, always. Normally, you'd buy low and sell high, but in our case, we're buying for nothing and selling for as much as we can get. You with that Spruce Knob group? Good folks. Negotiators, but you didn't hear it from me. Money makes the world go round. The currency's changed, but the truth hasn't. So many have come to Appalachia for the gold. They don't see the value in what's just laying around. Until we show them what's for sale.